Well, good morning. We're heading out to the Chesapeake Bay Bridge Tunnel. It's a beautiful morning, nice and flat. Looks like I'm gonna be the first one out there in a kayak. Sun is just now coming up. Got a bunch of fiddlers. Let's see if we can get our limit of big sheepshead today and maybe catch a red drum. It's a pretty morning out. We're gonna get out there and get started. It'll be a pretty sunrise. First fish on the stringer about 7:20. It's earlier than it usually happens for me. Oh, I just got robbed. There he was. There's more on this pile. Jamming on his motorcycle. I hear you, buddy.
too. Come on, baby. Right in the corner of the mouth
on the chum jig. Pretty fish. I'm not gonna measure. It's going right on the stringer. Alright, we got two off the same pile. Go back to that pile. See if we can't get number three. See if I can't fix my crooked camera. Yep. Back to back drops. No, not back to back drops. I lost a grab in between. Either way, that last one was probably 21. So, I don't know. Get a quick limit, we're gonna be flounder fishing and drum fishing today. Let's see what happens. That was one. Dropped it right on his head and missed him. Oh, I missed another one. Definitely a sheep. Got half a crab. Real sheepy bite. Just a steady pull. I missed it. Really thought I was gonna have to wait till the tide switched to do any good this morning, because it's the end of the outgoing. But I'll take it. Got him. Got me. I don't know if he fell off.
He got bit off, but he's off.
Not sure what's going on here. I'm not feeling the bites. These crabs bite me. Some of these crabs are really soft. This tide is starting to do something funky. Oh, I missed him. Oh, determined to get this last sheepshead. Oh, my crap.
I'm sorry. I got plenty of crap.
I give up on that pile. We're moving on. It was a pretty productive pile though. Four or five good bites, two good fish on the stringer swimming. There are all kinds of marks, 10 foot. No idea what it is. Let's see. Let's see if it's got teeth. Feeding them. Tired. Ow. Had some good marks on this pile when I rode by, so I turned around and see what it is. I missed him.
I couldn't feel.
Going back to the lighter jig. Steady bite. We put the third sheepshead on the stringer. Come back to the same pile. See what's happening. Tide should be switching here soon. Should be about dead tide here. 30 minutes ago. I'll take it. We're gonna try for a flounder here soon. Made it back to the bridge after getting our butts kicked by that cobia. So that was pretty awesome. I was not expecting that. Felt like it was pulling harder than a big bull red, but thought maybe it was a really big bull red. No, it was a big cobia. I'll take it though. It was awesome. I am flat wore out now. Fish for this last sheep's head. Probably call it a day.
Okay, please stay on. Oh no, it came off.
I didn't feel like it was very big anyway. It's easy to say that. I bit twice there though.
There he is. Number four. Finally. That's nice. Oh, that was probably the biggest one of the day. Yeah, this one's a monster. Ow! That's how you get holes. That's how you get holes in your legs.
This one got me pretty good, right through the pants.
Nice.
Oh yeah. That's 10 pounds.
It's 23.
That's a limit.
Alright, we got the motor in. We're gonna head on back to the beach. Leave these fish out, stick them in the bag on ice. We're dragging 30 some pounds of sheep's head back to the beach. Kind of slows you down. It's a good day. Four nice sheep's head. And a bonus cobia. Guess that gave you every bit of 40 pounds. I'm not expecting that. Especially not on the fiddler crab, on the challenge jig. These are some pigs. Good lord. All right, guys, we're heading to the beach.